What is up, you guys? It is KatiaBulks. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to another supplement review. And oh my gosh, I know I always say this in every video, how excited I am to always try whatever supplement it is. But literally, this protein I have been trying to get my hands on for the longest time. And it's always out of stock whenever I'd go on their website to buy it. But finally, it was in stock. So yes, I am talking about Ghosts. I don't know if they call themselves like Ghost Nutrition or what, but Ghosts, this brand. I feel like many people have seen it for their pre-workout, stuff like that. But they came out with a vegan protein quite a while back, and only in one flavor. So let's hope it tastes good. But I just gotta say, this packaging is on point. This is the coolest packaging ever. Like, it has, there's texture to the label, like it's, the ghost name is like raised. There's like these, there's even little divots, and then the cap is super cool. It's clear, as you can see. Like, here, we'll do an unboxing. But it's like, that's just so dope. Like, it's clear, and then it has that protective thingamajigger. And yeah, it just says vegan and whatever. But yes, so they have like whey proteins and stuff, Ghost. They came out with a vegan quite a while ago, and I'm so glad to finally get my hands on it. And they have, yeah, one flavor, as I said, and it's peanut butter cereal milk. Yo, like, peanut butter and cereal. I'm just, wow. I can't wait to try this. Like, I'm so excited. So we'll see how amazing this tastes. But otherwise, reading off the macros, it just says for one rounded scoop, it's got 120 calories, 1.5 fat, 6 carb, 21 protein. So that's really good macros. So I like that. And it says the full protein disclosure. So it gets it from pea protein, pumpkin protein, and watermelon seed protein. That's a new one for me, watermelon seed. But yeah, otherwise it's that blend, and then just natural artificial flavors, peanut flour, sunflower creamer, interesting. Which is like sunflower oil, tapioca starch, whatever, salt, sucrose, xanthan gum, and contains peanuts. So that's good to know that it actually has peanuts to make the peanut butter flavor, hoping that that means it'll have like a really good peanut butter flavor. I'm just ranting, aren't I? But yeah, so I'm gonna mix up a scoop of this. Yeah, it just says mix it with 8 to 10 ounces of water, a beverage of choice. So yeah, I'm gonna mix this all up and we're gonna give this a taste test. Before we even get into the taste test, this is the coolest thing. You open it up and the scooper is right there. That is the best thing ever. Like, I know Sun Warrior has it where it's like a pop out and it's connected to the top, but you don't even have to pop it out, it's right there. That's just ingenuity, I love it. Okay, now taste test. All right, here we go. It smells really good, like that hint of peanut butter and that sweetness that you get from cereal milk. But you never know, smells could be deceiving. But it mixed really well with just stirring a straw. Looks like it at least. So we'll see how it tastes now. Oh my gosh. That is so good. Wow. Now, it's sweet, like cereal milk, because if you know when you're a kid and you'd have, or even today, because come on, let's be real, we still love to have like our sugary cereal. That leftover cereal, how sweet it is from the sugar that comes off of the cereal, how good that is to drink after you eat all the cereal pieces. I don't know how many times I just said cereal, but still, that's exactly what it tastes like, but like with the hint of peanut butter, which is awesome. Now, I will say, I feel like they may have made it so overpowering because I can still kind of taste the pea protein because it's the pea protein base. Pea protein luckily is not as strong as like a brown rice protein, but I can kind of taste it. And seeing that it was natural and artificial flavors, it's kind of like, well, you obviously could have covered it up better. Sometimes when I see protein that is just like all natural flavors, all organic or whatever, you can kind of bypass the fact that it still tastes a little plant protein-ish. So I'm kind of like, come on, you guys. Could have done a little better on that pie, but the flavor is on point. Like, wow. Oh my gosh. I almost want to do like the protein milk with my cereal with this flavor because that's going to be bomb. Oh my gosh. Peanut butter cereal, like, you know, kind of like the peanut butter puffs with this mixed with like almond milk. Oh my gosh. I'm going to have to try that. That sounds so good. Mm-hmm. Mm. Yes, this is really good. It's got a little bit of texture, but it's not bad. Like, trust me, I've had some protein that you're just like, it's gritty, and you're like, what am I drinking? Like sand. But this, no, it's still pretty smooth, the consistency, but there's just like a tiny, tiny bit of grit, which is not bad. I would say like, the fact that it tastes so good, anyone who's even non-vegan would love this protein. Like, this tastes amazing. I highly recommend it if you're someone who's a fan of Ghost. I haven't tried any of their other supplements. Let me know if you want me to try their pre-workouts, because that's something I haven't tried yet. So, mm-hmm. Yes, this is really good. Mm-hmm. Okay, I slurped that all up. It was so delicious. I will say that yes, I love this protein. Would I buy again? Possibly. Now, they only have one flavor, and where it really had that cereal milk sweetness to it, I do wish it had a little more peanut butteriness to it, because it was more like the cereal milk left over from possibly a peanut butter flavored cereal. But otherwise, it was delicious. The macros are amazing. I highly recommend it for you guys. I mean, I do hope that they come out with more flavors in the future, knowing that this turned out really, really good. And it's been out for a while, and the fact that I haven't seen them really promote it or try to make other flavors kind of makes me think they're not too big on pushing it as much as a company, as much as I feel like Ghost has come out and been known for like the crazy pre-workout flavors and stuff like that, versus known for their proteins or whatever, and then like, I don't know, some of their athletes they possibly have. But yeah, I love it. Yeah, so hopefully I'll get my hands on other supplements of them, and hopefully Ghost will come out with other protein powder flavors. Otherwise, me and my Modus, my chocolate, I'm stuck on that stuff. But I'm happy to finish off this tub and maybe buy it again in the future. I don't know. It's such a unique flavor that definitely I love that it's original, and that there's no other brand that has a protein like this, not even a non-vegan protein that has specifically peanut butter cereal milk, or even I don't even think there's a cereal milk flavor out there. So yes, go give it a try. I got it from their website, so I'll link down their website in my description box if you want to take a look at it. Otherwise, I have all of my personal favorite supplements listed below as well if you want to give those a try. Otherwise, if this video was helpful for you guys, please do give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos, click that subscribe button. And then you can join the Fit Fam and let me know what other supplements you want me to try. All that cool stuff, you know. Alright guys, I love you, and I hope you have a great rest of your day, night, evening, whatever time it is over there. Bye.